Jabir bin Abdullah reported Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam having said, "Do not eat with your left hand, for the Satan eats with his left hand."